Hello, and thank you for joining us today as we live stream from Microsoft's headquarters in Redmond, Washington. My name is Alyssa Taylor, and I'm Corporate Vice President for Azure and Industry at Microsoft. I'm thrilled to be your host for today's highly anticipated event with Microsoft and Oracle. Our two companies have always been focused on reducing complexity for our customers across their digital landscapes. As a result, over the last two decades, thousands of customers have relied on us as their trusted software partners to ensure our solutions work well together across their enterprises. Now, as organizations everywhere have used the cloud to transform, customers have an even stronger expectation of Microsoft and Oracle to deliver seamless connections between our solutions. Today, Oracle and Microsoft are pleased to announce our new joint offering called Oracle Database Azure, which provides customers the ability to run business-critical databases directly in Microsoft Azure. Customers will be able to get the best from both worlds, benefiting from the performance, scalability, and availability of Oracle Database on Oracle Cloud Infrastructure, as well as the added security, flexibility, and best-in-class AI services of Microsoft Azure. Organizations in every industry can continue to drive business growth and productivity using this offer to facilitate their migration to the cloud and to modernize critical workloads while leveraging Azure's latest innovations. As you can imagine, we're incredibly excited about this offering and the impact it will have. To talk more about Oracle Database at Azure, I'm thrilled to welcome Satya Nadella, CEO of Microsoft, and Larry Ellison, Chairman and CTO of Oracle. Welcome to you both.
Thank you so much, Alyssa.
Thank you for being here. And Larry, welcome to Microsoft. It's great to have you here.
Well, it was lovely to come up here. It's actually my first time in Redmond. It's hard to believe. I waited till very late in my career to make this trip.
It took us 45 years, but here we are.
Well, here we are. We've done it.
You don't want to just jump at things.
Good. Well, as you both heard, I just did a brief overview of our very exciting announcement for today. But Larry, I would love if you could take the opportunity to elaborate just a little bit more on the joint offering and, you know, the potential that you're seeing with customers, particularly multi-cloud customers.
Well, people already use multiple clouds, and we're very excited to partner with Microsoft with actually taking the Oracle hardware and the Oracle software, all the Oracle database hardware that we use in the Oracle Cloud and all the database software we use in the Oracle Cloud, and literally physically moving it into Azure data centers. That will be co-locating the hardware and the software right in the Azure data center. So when a customer uses Microsoft technology connected to Oracle technology, they'll get best-in-class performance, reliability, and security.
It's an amazing opportunity. And we've talked about the joint offering, but we're also expanding our partnership. So I would love, Satya, to hear from you about why now?
Well, I mean, in fact, last week, I think, you know, Larry said something which I think is the most critical thing, which is if you talk about what everybody's talking about today, which is AI, AI exists because of data. And when I look at anything that you do around AI, you need to have access to data. And so to have now Oracle Database in Azure means we can take something like Azure OpenAI and take it to where the data is, right? So whether it is fine-tuning a model, pre-training a model, or meta-prompting a model requires that low-latency access to data. And so we are very, very excited. I think this is the moment where data and AI coming together to transform businesses and business process, there couldn't be a more profound timing of these two things.
And I think what an exciting time for enterprise customers. So Larry, as you've been meeting with customers, talking about this joint offer, it'd be great to tell us, what has the reception been? What has been the feedback?
Actually, it's they're very excited. And they're very pleased that two companies that are often viewed as competitors are cooperating to customer benefit, that we're putting all of our technology together in one place in Azure data centers to make it convenient for customers, economical for customers to do things like what Satya just described, training an AI model, where you're moving enormous amounts of data, maybe stored in an Oracle database, to train an AI model that's being AI models, and get that done in the most efficient possible way, where the data and the AI model are very close to each other.
And we have such a unique opportunity right now to be able to do that. And I think it is predicated on our rich history together, even though as competitors, we've been collaborating for many, many years. And so we talked about why now for the expanded partnership, but I'd love to talk a little bit about what does the future hold for us and our companies together. So Larry, I'll start with you.
Well, a lot of our customers have moved partially to the cloud. I mean, everyone's very excited about the cloud, been talking about it for a long time, but actually a majority of the data has not migrated from on-premise into the cloud as yet, but it will. And we're trying to hasten that process to make it easier for customers to actually move their entire data center workload to the cloud. And that means moving all those Oracle databases, which are currently on-premise, into the cloud, for them, everything to coexist and be easily managed, even though some of this technology is Oracle's technology, some of the technology is Microsoft technology, to allow you to seamlessly manage that infrastructure, that it's a multi-cloud, multi-provider infrastructure, be able to do that in a convenient, secure, reliable way. And that's what we're trying to accomplish with this partnership.
Satya, anything you'd add?
Yeah, a couple of things. One is, in some sense, this builds on even what we did a few years ago, which was the first phase of what we started working on. In fact, Larry sort of pushed us hard to make sure that the latency between their data centers and our data centers got to a point where customers could benefit from the vision Larry just laid out, which is, hey, how can we use Oracle and Microsoft? Because a lot of enterprise applications have that. They have Oracle Database. They probably have some front-end middleware even at Microsoft. And so therefore, how do you really build these applications and move existing applications and build new applications?
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
This new phase, I think, is in fact, the thing that I like a lot about what we're doing is we listen to customers.
Yeah.
Customers said, we want this option in addition to everything that you're doing. So I think this will fundamentally, I would say, accelerate the migration to the cloud.
Wonderful.
And get not only the movement to the cloud, but get them to do new things. As I was mentioning, in order to use AI, you want to have data, and that data is in an Oracle database. And now I have the best of both worlds in order to be able to sort of evolve my business process.
Bring it all together, which is, and I love what you talked about around customer choice. I think this offering today is really centered around giving customers choice and the ability to innovate, which is fantastic. Well, this is a milestone moment for both our joint companies, but also for our mutual customers. And so before we move on to actually seeing the offering, is there any last minute things that you'd like to tell the audience, Satya, anything you'd like to
share? No, first of all, it's exciting. I know we're going to hear from a couple of our customers,
yes.
Fidelity and
yes.
Vodafone. To me, that sort of is what I think Larry mentioned. To me, it all comes down to at the end of the day. I grew up, in fact, one of the little known facts is when I first came to Microsoft, the first week, they asked me to sort of get ISVs onto a Windows NT at that time. I said, there's no way we can get ISVs onto Windows NT first without getting Oracle onto Windows NT. So this is like a bit of a back to the future to me, which is to make sure that let's get really the best infrastructure built between the two of us so that we can get ISVs and customers to be successful on this, because that's ultimately how I think we can make a real difference to our customers.
Open the door for them to innovate. Larry?
Well, as Satya said, it began when we connected the Oracle Cloud to the Microsoft Cloud. We put a high-speed interconnect between the two. And we actually had about 500 customers who were very, very excited about this and used it successfully. But they wanted the ability to go straight to the Azure portal and provision technology, whether it was Oracle technology or Microsoft technology. So they wanted us to make that a seamless connection. They didn't really want to see that network when they were managing their infrastructure.
Right.
So we made the network invisible. We made it one seamless thing. You go to the Azure portal, you can provision an Oracle Autonomous Database, our very latest technology, on an Exadata server, our very fastest technology. You can then marry that to OpenAI's AI technology. You can marry that to Teams. You can marry that to this incredible library of Microsoft technology. It's all now one multi-cloud system.
This seamless integration is unprecedented. It's absolutely phenomenal. Well, I want to thank both of you for taking the time to be here today to announce this offering and this partnership. So it's really a fantastic moment in time. And thank you again for being here.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
As we've heard from Larry and Satya, this is an exciting next step in the partnership between Microsoft and Oracle, which can help customers everywhere become the benchmark for innovation in their industry. Using Oracle Database at Azure, companies will be poised to transform every part of their business with the next generation of AI. Whether it's enabling more agile business operations, sparking the next wave of product innovation, or delivering more value to their end customers.